All this machine requires is normal 120 volts, but it does require compressed air, so you would have to have a compressor.